How do you make a daily that's really awesome? Hello, fellow team members, and welcome to the place where I give valuable information just for you for free, made possible by your support. Thanks for subscribing and liking. And now, here's the whiteboard. It's funny how very small and simple things can make such a profound impact on business delivery, on personal effectiveness, on team awesomeness. The daily stand-up is one of those simple things that can really impact how much you're able to deliver, to do together as a team. So here are three best practices that I'm going to share with you right now, the things that would make your daily stand-up shine. Number one, focus on results. Oh, it seems simple, and it is. And mostly when people meet to discuss their daily achievements, they tend to do sometimes finger pointing, sometimes ramble on and on and on. Really, a good daily scrum, a good daily stand-up that can also be done sitting down is really about results. So number one, make sure you're focusing on results, where you want to get to, what's driving you. Number two, at the heart of a powerful and awesome daily stand-up, which can be done sitting down, the three questions that would get you sprinting towards your result. Number one, what did you do yesterday to get to that awesome result? What are you planning to do today to get to that result? And the third, at the real heart of the daily scrum is, what is stopping me? What are the obstacles? What do I need help from others, from other team members, from my manager, from my scrum master, from my product owner to reach that result at the end of the sprint? Number three, probably can't say this enough. Limit to 10 or 15 minutes, that's all. I've sat in so many daily stand-ups, I've sat down in many daily stand-ups where people just kept going on and on and on. This is not a technical meeting. This is not a meeting where we discuss at large, right? This is a very focused 10-minute daily brief where we help one another overcome obstacles. It's not a managerial meeting where we report each other. It's not a finger point meeting that can go on for an hour. All it is a 10-15-minute slot, time box to 10 or 15 minutes where we discuss how can we get to that awesome result. With one of my clients, we had a daily of 15 minutes with 140 people all over the world. We're actually following a very famous book by General McAllister, Team of Teams. Very recommended reading if you need to corral a lot of people fast and get things done really well and really fast. And these are my three best practices for making your daily shine. Number one, make sure you're focusing on results. Number two, ask those three questions. And number three, make sure you're limiting yourself to 15 minutes. Time box. Time box is king and cadence is king. And remember, Agile is all about you.